All right, the first definition is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a heavy, odorless, and colorless gas formed during respiration and by the decomposition of organic substances. It's absorbed from the air by plants during photosynthesis. And it's used, and, it's used during photosynthesis. Thank you.